everyone. Alexander Gavin on the mic here.
And I'm Stacey Gavin on the mic here. Today we are going to react to the Fairly Odd Parents Break Into Rules Part 1 by Moomax992.
Without further ado, let's get in this reaction.
Hey guys, this is Ruffer, and welcome to Let's Play Fairly Odd Parents Break Into Rules. And this level will be the tutorial level. This is a freaking drill.
Is that Timmy Turner?
Just another day or two.
Yeah, for real.
Timmy, where did
you come
from? I'm a gatherer. Oh no, Mickey, he's here. Wait, where is no more?
No can do, Timmy. Come on, Big.
What is this game? Duh.
I'm betting this isn't good news.
I'm betting this is my bag.
Video is having the barack.
We're in trouble, traveling to now, we're getting around. Here, it's in fairy court. Hey, we come.
I'm silent. You
are. I'm working long strike.
Don't worry.
Order, Cosmo and Wanda.
I'll see that way. Team Gandalf is
silent.
Seriously, this game is a part of when you collect wish stars, crimson chain cards, and crowns. That's what it is.
And you're back. Now, Tiny Fairy.
49 and a half.
Not with that,
I can do that. It's going to be a freaking one thing. Timmy, if we're to recover all of the pages on the rules, we
I feel
really
like having some of those ideas.
What do we have to do?
Pretty much everything. You can use them. Just remember, have to it last for you now. You're so cool. Let's move to the next afterwards again. The universe. It can be mean like you can adopt to. The jump button to climb to the top of the steps, Timmy.
Can't jump high enough.
Control stick. What does it mean, control stick and a C-stick?
Control stick means you move around, and a C-stick means you look around. I means you jump, and double means you double jump.
What happens if I fall off?
You'll move downward, be back!
You're right.
Move past the alien! Hey, you did it! I get you better next!
Alien.
No, today, but this surface looks awfully slippery! It'll be fun!
So it's all right.
There we go. These are the wish stars you collect.
So if I get
your name, Jimmy, but first you need, then you have to stand on the truth. You remember I'm also up to anybody.
Okay, and there is the Crimson Chain card.
No, he needs four.
Look, a Crimson Chain card. That's super rare.
I prefer the medium rare.
He collects it for real.
How did you know?
Just one more star?
Just in time.
What happens now that I have...
You can make a wish!
Oh, I see.
When we get older.
That's right. And let's go having a wish before I don't say it.
There we go. Now we keep making a wish.
Alright. There, I finally completed. So it's all right
now.
And game save complete.
We can't do really big wishes, but we will be able to help. I like helping.
Good one.
And I get happy.
What should I wish now?
You can undo Mickey's wish for stars.
Oh, great idea. I wish I was awake.
Okay.
Okay, so that's part one.
Yes, that's the end of part one.
See you on the next episode, and we will do A Batch Too Far. So goodbye.
Okay, so we're going to end the video right here. If you enjoy it, make sure to subscribe.
Bye-bye.